Yeah.
Thank you.
you.
No.
That's awesome.
Well,
I'm not filming your face, I'm just filming the drink.
There's a serious infestation of grasshoppers.
That was awesome. Pick my tripod.
Hey, bro.
Grasshoppers?
Have you even seen grasshoppers around anymore?
No, I thought they went extinct in like 89.
I'm serious, didn't you?
Yeah.
There's an infestation over there.
What?
Yeah, like right when you walk down, there's fucking hundreds of them.
Where?
There's not one spot. There's none over here.
Huh. Must be.
Paint
trees
are good for you.
Two and a half. Not much pally wally. I don't even know what was going on there. The shop was so bad. Down there. Fuck it.
Oh yeah. While I was lying down, so I thought you were coming from way over there, but it echoed your sound to a different spot.
You heard the truck?
No. But did you park in the field?
Slut and told me to fuck off.
Yes. Well.
It's almost 2011.
I know, it's been at least 4.5 years.
Yeah.
They see in a day, they see homeless people having sex in blackberry bushes, and they don't even call the cops. Just beat it.
Beat it, pal.
No. Oh, that was your drink. At least it's just a blackberry. Sweet nectar. leave huge marks on them. Kids next to him.
I don't know. Anger?
I like that.
Do they like I go to this one doctor's office and there's like a few doctors in there. How do they like how do they get in that office? Do like they get there's like the doctors like union like delegate them an office or do they like get together with other doctors and start?
I was wondering about that.
I gotta get some sweet, sweet nectar. Again, every time I start sniffing paint.
I know, we went to Mickey D's.
Did you?
Yeah. I wasn't even hungry, I just figured, fuck, it might be another lifetime before I eat again. I can get the whole thing from right here. Right. Shotgun it.
Black around, that should be sick.
You got the whole thing in focus here?
Yeah. Which is amazing because I have no lens on.
Yeah. Where is your lens?
27.
Oh, that's the one.
Get this, okay. Remember Del Vigio called me like Thursday morning at 10 a.m. So I missed it by 30 seconds, called him back, went to her message or his message, and told the whole story. Yo, you just called me, this is my phone number, this is who it is, call me back. And they called me back. So 24 hours go by, do it again, call him back, same story, nothing.
That's not cool.
Well, it would be cool if I was facing murder charges, but I'm just trying to get my cameras back.
No, but really, that's bullshit. $1,000 should at least go to something.
I Well, it does. It just, you got the regular download speed. If you subscribe today with your Visa card, you can get the premium download. Don't have to wait the 45 seconds.
Yeah. I should call him.
I should call him Nancy. 45-year-old.
Call him Beeps.
45-year-old white, 17-year-old Jew black guy. Don Cheadle.
I'm gonna call him for you tomorrow or Monday.
I'd like to see what he does at Friday night at 3 a.m.
He's, you know who he is on Friday night at 3 a.m. He's that guy that showed up at Crave's place that time on fucking Mescaline. That's
goes by his neighbor's house. Yeah. He's like, they don't know I make 900 G's a year.
Yeah.
Let's go tell them to do acid.
One hell of a story.
I was referred to you by gang members.
Seriously. I almost pooed right projectile pooed on the wall.
That has explosive diarrhea. Oh. That was nothing. That was nothing.
Well, I just water.
I'm just shaking any drink fine. We're over here.
Oh wow. That was incredible.
I don't know what it is, because it's gone all every half hour since we've been here. Cousin Megan had a baby yesterday. You know, cousin of that guy that came in Ephin the other day?
Oh yeah, yeah,
yeah.
He had a baby.
Trippy.
And her sister, her 2-3 year younger sister.
Yeah.
She's due in October.
Holy shit, pickles.
Yeah. Baby yesterday?
Yeah.
You know what's crazy, bro? It's fucking...
It was Jordan's birthday.
Huh?
Thugs. Thug's cousin, Jordan, is like the guy that we're related to. It's his birthday yesterday of all things. And he's the husband of her sister that's due in October.
Holy shit, dude.
Think that.
Listen to this. Fucking my good buddy, well, not my buddy anymore, but my good buddy for years and years and years, for my whole life, Dustin Schroyer, had a kid yesterday. And friends, well, when I was with Anna, actually, I was friends with Chelsea for a long, Chelsea McClure, I was friends with her since grade 8. She's Anna's friend now, but I was friends with her. She had a kid yesterday. Two kids yesterday.
Babies.
I thought
she's fucking
bounced. Serious? That's fucked. St. Joan.
She moved there?
Yeah.
You always double thick your outlines, eh?
Yeah, in this situation.
Looks good. Wish I had done that.
Laugh around it.
Rabbit?
Rabbit?
Jessica Rabbit? I
would
fucking watch the cartoon.
Yeah, sure.
Cool, was it Cool World? Roger Rabbit.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, Roger Rabbit. Remember Cool World? Two of them?
Yeah.
I
remember Roger Rabbit.
Yeah. Roger Rabbit.
Jessica Rabbit.
My brain.
What do you mean in this situation?
Guys, the color of the red and the blue. Is that what black is? The black is the speaking outline. But for this, I don't really have background colors, so if you thicken up the outline and then do black around it or dark blue, it kicks out the whole double.
Huh.
See, I'm not gonna double thick the outline, so I'm too thin. But the outside borders, right?
Yeah.
So when I put another color like exactly parallel to these lines, it just kicks it out. No shame, right?
Trick of the trade, eh? Is that rumors true that Crowlin actually went out pretty much because of all the racking?
Alright.
wonder, like, I wonder the true story behind that.
Wonder why that is.
Trying to innovate something that's already good. But actually, it's better than the red stock tips, I'd say. You get cleaner lines with this female tips.
They developed tips for them right away when they went to them?
Yeah.
Not companies do?
Well, look at this.
I know, but who developed that tip? You?
Probably cost is probably cheaper.
Like, where do you get those tips from? For Peter's Touch?
You can't really. You can get them online, but...
Well, that's it?
As far as I know, there's probably a couple of months if they haven't already done it ready. Some company will have, I'd have to look at.
Did you ever use any of that weird fucking tip paint that actually is in your office?
I will, because all you know, that buff was piled there forever. Yeah. And now there's like 3 cans left.
Came in handy, eh?
This buff here.
It's good too. This buff was really good.
I would buy this buff forever if we were just going to use grays.
Oh, the fan is on!
Huh?
Fan is on! No wonder it always tried sealing, they probably lost arms. It's like a jolly.
I like that. Don't even have to cut the horseshoe.
You're kind of like Surgeon, how back in the day you could throw him any color of paint with any cap on it, and he would just love it.
That's the way I learned, man. I'm resourceful like MacGyver, man.
Filming that Doug painting, I was walking backwards there, filming him, and I fell down that hill.
Did you?
Yeah, flat on my head. It was all on film.
Resourceful, eh?
Oh yeah. MacGyver, motherfuckers.
Better catch this thing. I think I'm getting stung by wasps.
Where do you go to?
Go where? I'm the Phantom. No thanks, I'm the Phantom. No, Phantom don't play like that. Phantom don't play that.
No thanks,
Phantom. Oh shit, it's all over. I almost fell. Who's the female?
You have a lighter spider hanging on. This whole piece is dirty. Good for roll up or something. Hopefully someone else will. Oh my god!
So I did a front flip.
Your front shot.
What the erroneous fail.
Alright, let's fucking get out of here. I need one more drink from the bot.
Yeah, baby.
We're here.
Huh?
We're here.
Wait, come down
here. Paint yet or what?
Huh?
Did we paint yet or what?
Have I painted? I would love to come down and paint.
Are we painted yet, Q, or are we
erroneous.
Still drinking our face off.
Oh. Anybody, are you there?